Friends, welcome back to my channel Invincible Rathor, and today's video is going to be on the tea time recipe which I had promised to you all. And there are many friends of mine who are not able to follow their diet plan in a proper manner because their entire diet for the entire day is good, but during tea time they end up having things which are not healthy. So for those people, I have devised this special snack which is tasty also, almost tastes like a chocolate cake, and kind of, you know, fulfills the craving which you have for sugar. So for this recipe, the following ingredients will be required: half cup of milk, cocoa powder, one egg, peanut butter, and this is ultra low carb atta or flour. Okay, and the name of this company is LO, though there are many companies of which you can buy. Low AIC company, which is getting quite famous actually because of the keto products and the low carb products that it is making. And of course, the main ingredient which you should never miss is this whey protein, right? I am using of my protein. So all these are the ingredients which you will require. Now this recipe is nothing very tough. It is just mixing all these ingredients in the prescribed quantities and then mixing it properly. And of course, after you mix it, then a batter will be formed, and then place that batter in the microwave oven for like 1 minute and your cake is ready. And you can have a cup of tea along with this, and just, it's heaven. Let's start off with this. And the first thing which we'll add is of course the egg. The second thing which we are going to add is a scoop of whey protein. Third ingredient which we are going to add is half cup of milk, or even lesser. The lesser milk you add, the lesser brothy it will become. Otherwise, it might turn out to be a liquid, you know, and it might look like a souffle more than a cake. Then, just to increase the chocolate content, though the whey protein is already of chocolate flavor, but still, to increase the amount of chocolate content in it, you can add some unflavored baking powder. Then, of course, the ingredient which I was talking about, a low carb atta, a low carb flour. This is of the company, I've told you, low, and the word low only means low carb, you know, and low fat and whatever. So their products are really good and you can give them a try. So 1 tablespoon of this. So I've put all these ingredients, of course, then the magic ingredient, peanut butter. Peanut butter, the main advantage of adding peanut butter is that first of all, it makes you feel full. Secondly, it adds really good taste to your recipe. After this, you have to do the process of mixing it. So now that this entire thing has mixed well and it has turned into a broth, and you can see it has very even density, so you also have to mix it up to this point. That's it. Now the broth is prepared, our work is done. Now the only work which you have to do is place it in the microwave oven. And yeah, one more tip, that you can add unflavored chocolate chips if they are available, you know, they add really good taste to this dish. Now we are going to place this batter in the microwave oven. It has great texture. It tastes best with tea, and this tea has also been made in a very healthy manner. Less milk, more water, and sugar-free natura added to it, not the normal sugar. A little amount of sugar-free natura does no harm. Okay, so you can use it.
So time to do the taste test. Now the reason why this looks somewhat destroyed is because on my way back from the kitchen to my room, my parents actually tasted it and they also liked it. Anyway, keeping that aside, now I'm gonna just taste this. Though of course I have made it myself, so I'm not going to say that ye ganda hai. Main to acha hi bolunga. But theek hai. But you look at the texture. Focus. It looks like a real brownie, you know, or a mix of a souffle or brownie or something. And I'll just put it into my mouth. If heaven had another name, then it is this cake. That's for sure. And you can have it with a cup of tea. Alright, so that's it for this video. Do try this recipe. And as I've told you, if heaven had another name, it is this protein cake. End of the video. Thank you.